under arrest, another on the run after getting to a fight with two teens in Orange County.
And based on the YouTube video of the incident, investigators say it was obviously one-sided.
WESH 2's Gil Pascal Brown reports that suspect is charged with child abuse.
This video is pretty disturbing, but it did help Orange County Sheriff's detectives make an arrest. They're still looking for another suspect.
Take a look at the man in the black and white shorts. He walks up and then punches a teenager, knocking him to the ground. The video was posted on YouTube May 2nd. Orange County Sheriff's investigators say it shows 19-year-old Baron Ewing of Apopka and another man, Jawan Jarvis, walk up to the teenagers who were on Kirkwood Circle and DeVar Avenue, just off Forest City Road in Orange County. As the video continues, the two men throw more punches. A friend of the two victims, who didn't want to be identified, was shocked by what she saw in the video.
I was just, like, blown away. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I was like, oh, my gosh, how could somebody just run up and just start fighting you and then have it recorded?
Detectives say the video shows the young victims never fought back.
Parents are concerned and shook up about it, but they're doing well.
It was an anonymous female who alerted deputies of the YouTube video, intervening on behalf of the victims. Baron Ewing was arrested on May 11th and charged with child abuse. The arrest report says Ewing admitted to battery on one of the victims, a juvenile, in retaliation for jumping Ewing 2 days prior at Magnolia Court Condos. No report of that was filed. We went to Baron Ewing's address in Apopka, but there was no answer. He got out of jail on a $1,000 bond. Investigators are still looking for the second suspect, Jawan Jarvis.
If you have any information about this case, please contact the Orange County Sheriff's Office. I'm Gail Pascal Brown in Orange County for WESH 2 News.